Alright guys, so unfortunately the setting that I had checked off in my recording software disabled it to the point where I could not have it so the editing shows up. And it's weird, I don't want to explain it, but basically what we do in this first clip is see a prank that Husky did to us, and we go over to our place. So I'm just gonna speed this up and I'm gonna slightly commentate over every clip, so I'm sorry, but it'll be fixed next episode. Alright guys, so in this next clip I'm at spawn with Miguel. And what we do, we add up all of our investments together since we're teaming up and we're going to be doing everything together on the server. We add them all up together and the iron blocks come out to around 6 or 7 stacks. So yeah, again, sorry for the audio. Alright, in this third clip, I build a Nordic house to extend on to our village. Thank you. Alright, everybody, we are back, a day later, but anyway, we're here. I got an Optifine cape because I got some extra cash, so whoop! Anyway, this is what we got. This is the back. There's my beautiful face. What am I lagging? I don't know. But that's fine. But this is what we got so far. Looks pretty cool, pretty nice. Might add some trees, but yeah, the inside's pretty standard. I'll decorate it eventually. Anyway, I don't know why I'm lagging, but, yeah, this is what we got so far. I'm gonna have to end off this episode of Volt SMP right here, everybody. Thank you much for watching. I am PurpleFerretGaming, and I approve this message.